this big mouth?
Joining us tonight in the studio, we have actress and major hottie. It's Lisa Faulkner.
And some guy that just keeps following us around. It's Richard Madeley.
And a bunch of people who I guarantee won't be able to stop themselves from cheering when I get to the end of this sentence. It's the studio audience. From them later on, but first we hear Carol has been lined up to star in her own detective series.
All I know is what I saw. As I turn around, Brian was just turning the light out, and then they sat down on the edge of the bed. Brian got his arm around Sam, and then Amanda came and sat the other side, and they were both sort of consoling her, and she gave her some tissues and was wiping her eyes. So I think she might be upset about something.
Locked in the toilet, Jonty resorts to desperate measures to relieve himself. Listen carefully.
It wasn't about that. The prawn cocktail was the hardest to swallow, just remember.
Lovely cock. Remember, here on Big Mouth, actions don't speak louder than words. So tell us what you think by phoning us, texting us, or emailing us your eyepieces and messages via the website.
Well, not one, but two housemates will be given their marching orders tomorrow night. But who will go?
The housemates nominated for eviction this week are Cara Louise.
What a surprise.
And Jonty. And Tracy.
Five times.
Oh, what an extraordinary coincidence. The new people again. I couldn't see that coming.
I can't tell you how surprised I am, Jonty.
It's a weekly routine, isn't it?
Yeah.
And I'm up again! It's fine.
I just feel like bottom of the food chain, a bit of a social outcast. I'm ready to go, really.
Up for the fifth time. You know, a little bit stressed.
Feeling a bit upset living with a lot of people who don't really accept you as being one of them.
Oh, hello. Would you like to listen to me slap my hot chocolate?
That's great.
I wish people would kind of give me a chance and not just automatically vote for me because I'm new. Or maybe they just find me really irritating.
I just don't think this time I'll be that lucky to survive.
Toodaloo! Anyway, so hi, Lisa.
Hi, girl.
What do you think about the nominations? Are you at all surprised?
I'm not surprised at all. And I do. I know it sounds awful, but I do want Jonty and Cara Louise to go.
Really? Why?
Sorry.
Why?
Because they're. I know it sounds awful because they're the new ones, but I'm not really interested in them, and I think it's only fair that the old ones that have been there all the way through get a chance to win.
Yeah. I do. Semi agree. Hi, Dad.
Hi, girly.
Anyway.
Oh, have I given you pocket money today?
No.
Okay, I'll do it later.
Pay up.
All right. Go on.
Okay,
well,
what do you think about nominations? Are you surprised?
I think Tracy should go.
Yes. Yeah.
I've not been following it as closely as you guys here, and you have, I know. But I just think she's changed completely from the bits that I saw at the beginning. She's sort of gone really weird and childish. And I thought that game they had to play, you know, the posh game with the cutlery and all the rest of it, she really lost it there. Mm. And the only thing I've got sympathy with her about is the fit about smoking, because I used to be a smoker, and I can understand that. But I think she's turned into a complete pain, and I think she needs to go.
Yeah, I agree. People are going. So, what about one of the newbies, Louise or Jonty? Which one are you voting
I get rid of the flasher.
Really?
Yeah.
Jonty,
because
I love Jonty.
Simply because it wasn't big enough, was it? Let's be honest. Yeah. I mean, if you are going to do that, you have to have a big one.
How weird that Cara Louise said nothing.
She just
carried on
there.
Brushing her teeth while it was all out.
I'd be like, get your cock out my face.
Oh my god.
Audience.
Yeah, Egwan, what do you think? Do you think Tracy should go? Do you like her? Do you agree with that weirdo over there?
Tracy should definitely go.
We think Tracy's got a lot. She's going to come out of her box at some point, but it's just never happened.
No, I like Tracy.
She's been a bit of a disappointment.
Keep Tracy.
Jonty,
he's got a black Willie.
Oh, you can't discriminate for that. Two other guys would presumably be black Willies. What did I see?
There's nothing wrong with Bette Willis, man.
What do you think? Do you think Carl Louise, John T, or Tracy? Who do you think's going
to
go?
I think he should deserve to go. It should be Tracy and Carl Louise. I think John T should stay. John T should stay.
John T to stay?
I think John T should stay, yeah. I think John T deserves to stay.
Have we, guys? Have we grown to like John T a little bit?
Yeah!
I think he's all right.
Yes.
Everyone's like, talking about him saying...
Excuse me.
Sorry.
It's all right.
There we go. Thank you very much. Everyone's talking about him saying he's a bit weird and he's a bit this and that, but he's something to watch at least. All right, tonight was a little bit odd, but, you know, he's an interesting guy. I mean, what the other two done? People say, no, Tracy's becoming boring. She was always boring. She's never done anything for me. I think Carl Louise and Tracy have wasted the opportunity in the house. There's a lot of people out there who would like to be in that house and haven't had the opportunity. So, you know, at least that other guy's come in and he's been himself. It might be odd, but it's fun to watch.
What do we think about Tracy now? She's had so many nominations. Do you think she's handling it well this week?
No, I think Tracy's had 10 weeks to come out of a box. She's really boring now. She's a founder member of the Watching the Paint Drying Club. I mean, she's really, just get her out. All right, people don't like Cara Louise and Jonty because they're new, but at least there's a bit of entertainment with them.
With Cara Louise included?
Yeah, yes, I think so. I mean, if you watch the last couple of days, I think Cara Louise has really come out of a shell. She's teasing Ziggy, she's winding him up.
She's plucking her armpit hair.
She's getting the know. Well, you know, you women do some disgusting things.
Oh,
it's
winning! Oh, my God!
Jonty was beautiful, yeah?
Okay.
Right, we have an email in from Kelly. Shut up! We have an email in from Kelly. I think they should get rid of Carl Louise and Jonty. I don't think they should be allowed to win the money because they've not been on the show long enough. It's not fair on the other housemates. But I don't think it's fair on them, surely. They've been in there the shortest time. It's a competition.
Even if Jonty does stay in this week, he's not going to win the money anyway. He's not going to last until the end of next week. He's going to be one of the first people to go out anyway. So it doesn't matter if he's kept in this week. Mm. I think it should be Tracy and Carl Louise this week, and Tracy specifically because she's just been... She's got so many double standards. She's so, she threw a dummy out of her pram about the task this week. And if anyone else had done that, she'd have been like, deal with it.
Do you not think it'd shake it up a bit if a newbie won? Do we not think it would be a bit, it'd be a bit more interesting, you know, because we're so sure they're going to go. What do you think over here, old boy?
I doubt it very much, to be honest. I really think we should get Tracy out. We ain't seen Tracy in the showers for how long now? Like, what is going on? I've never seen Tracy in the showers once. It's getting ridiculous now. Like, what is really going on? And Jonty, I think we've got to get Jonty out as well. Like, come on, that was a bit too much for the girls that... You know what I mean? Come on,
are there any girls that like that? Are any girls there that call that one straight?
Lisa, what are you saying?
I do feel a bit sorry for Jonty. I don't really like him with his willy out and everything, and the toys, but I just feel a bit sorry for him that he has to have the toys as his friends.
Yeah, he definitely wants to be accepted in there, I think.
Isn't that because he's a spanker?
Yeah. He has no one else to spank but his monkey.
Is he a spanky or a spanker?
Both.
Both?
Yeah. What?
That's why he has soft toys, guys.
Okay, but I think Jonty's been really entertaining this week. He's pulled out all the stops. He's got naked, he's taken a pee in the flower pot. I mean, what do we think? Do we think that he's pulling out the stops and he deserves to stay in?
That's not entertaining, that's just disturbing. Like, why do you want to see that?
So. Do you think he's done it on purpose? Do you think he's flashing everyone to win votes? Okay, the only one here? What do you think? Do you think he's flashing himself to get votes?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. I can't understand why Cara Louise was just sitting there brushing her teeth. Sorry.
Yeah,
it's just so wrong.
Well, at least he's making good TV.
Get off the room.
Yeah, he is making good TV.
What do you think? Do you think Jonty's making good TV at the moment?
I do. He's making very good TV.
Do you enjoy watching him?
British eccentric.
Do you enjoy watching him naked?
Yeah. No, not naked. No.
With his little tassel, he makes great TV for the ladies here.
Yeah.